Hello guys, and welcome to this new blender tutorial. Today we'll make a Valentine heart chocolate box. So let's begin. Add a circle, go to edit mode, enable proportional editing, make it sharp, select this edge and bring it to the y-axis like this. And grab this also, send it to the y-axis, select all and resize to the x-axis so we have this heart shape. Go back to vertices, extrude to the x-axis, or to the z-axis I mean, then go to edge, select the top edge and make a face. Now we need to add some thickness to it. Let's check. This is okay. Duplicate, rotate to the y-axis 180 and resize. Think the solidify of the cover is too much. This is fine. Add a bevel, same here, add a bevel. Apply the solidify. Let's add some materials, maybe velvet. And some lighting. You can add whatever texture you want for this one. And basically this is it, easy and fast. Let's Yeah, the camera and try to render. Maybe we'll change the velvet to something else. Again, make it red, something like this, and make it a bit shiny. Yeah, this is much better. Let's try. And this is the final results. You can play with the colors, change, experiment. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe, share. If you have any question, please leave it in the comment, and we'll meet you in another video.